Senator Antonio Trillanes is asking the court to allow him to travel abroad. The senator, through his lawyer, filed the motion before Makati RTC Branch 150 so he can attend a speaking engagements in Europe and the U.S. scheduled in December, January, and February. Last September, the court granted the Justice Department's plea for an arrest warrant and hold departure order stemming from his rebellion case. Trillanes has since posted bail, but the hold departure order bars him from traveling outside the country. Nicanor Faeldon has taken his oath as the new BuCor chief before Justice Secretary Minardo Guevara. This took place a day after President Duterte signed Faeldon's appointment papers. Faeldon is taking the post of senatorial aspirant Ronald De La Rosa. The official turnover for the new corrections chief is set on Sunday. A historical researcher claims the palace broke a flag protocol during the visit of Chinese President Xi Jinping. Eufemio Agbayani explains the arrangement of Chinese and Philippine flags were reversed during the bilateral meeting. He is citing Section 18 of RA 8941 that states that the national flag shall be on the left of other flags when displayed in a row or in a parade of flags with other countries. This is to give importance to our national flag, of course. And he also notes that even during the inspection of troops, the honor guard was only holding the Chinese flag instead of the Philippines. Agbayani, however, clarifies that this has happened in other state visits before, but the palace has yet to comment on the issue. When asked, Foreign Affairs Secretary Teddy Boy Locsin has this to say. It's trivia.